Hey guys.
Hey.
Welcome to Skydive City. So we're doing a skydive today, huh?
Yeah, so. We are.
13,500 feet.
13,000? I thought we were doing 10,000.
Whatever.
120 miles per hour.
That's awesome.
Are you ready for this?
Not really.
Not really? You nervous?
No, not really.
No? Okay, you think you'll get nervous?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Most definitely.
I want you to be a little nervous, but it's okay because it's your first time.
Yeah, right.
Now you're doing this skydive with Derek. So I think you're going to be doing pretty good, man. He's pretty safe. You, on the other hand, you're jumping with Chasen. Good luck with that.
Yep.
Chris, what do you think it's going to be like?
I think it's going to be like, and then, ah.
I think you're right, man.
Yeah.
Mom, how about you?
I'm just hoping I don't pee.
Okay. All right. I hope for Chasen's sake. Next time I see the both of you, we're going to be getting on the airplane. So for me and everybody at Skydive City, happy birthday, guys.
Thank you.
See you out there. Yo, Chris, man, welcome back to Skydive City, bro. You just made that thing 2.5 miles, 13,500 feet, going 120 plus miles an hour, bro. What was your favorite part?
Landing.
Yeah. Would you ever do that again here at Skydive City?
I think I would. Yeah. An amazing time.
How about with my buddy Dan?
I think he was badass, man.
Yeah, crushed it, guys. You both did fantastic.
Bad, right?
No, you did fantastic, bro. Thanks for going on that skydive with
me,
man. Thank you for letting me video, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Bye. I watched the world flip to the dark side of the moon. After all, I knew it had to be something to do with you.